If you look at the calendar and you don't see what we see, just know that I'm a bit envious.
On May the 4th, it's a Star Wars dad joke. We join Han Solo and C-3PO on the Millennium Falcon.
I don't like eating Wookiee meat.
Why is that, Captain Solo?
Because it's chewy.
May the 4th be with you.
Did you know that George Lucas used real World War II footage for the space battles?
I did not
like
know
actual
that.
Footage. Also, a couple little things that I thought were interesting. Harrison Ford, casted as Han Solo, was actually an accident. Originally, they wanted Kurt Russell.
Really?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
But George Lucas liked Harrison's delivery the best and put him in that role. And do you know who he wanted to play Yoda?
Who?
Yoda. He wanted Jim Henson to actually play Yoda.
I get it. The whole Muppet thing. I get it.
Yeah. Early drafts of the screenplay, by the way, Yoda's name was Buffy. Really? How different would the world have been with that? It is Star Wars Day. And, of course, Bruce Springsteen this morning is going to celebrate for us.
Woo! I like Bruce Springsteen better, really. I mean, actually, a lot better.
I had a friend who collects lightsabers. He loves Han Solo. Action figures of Darth Vader. And some C-3PO toys. Watching The Last Jedi and The Empire Strikes Back. Dressing up cause it's May the 4th. He loves Princess Leia, but he hates Jar Jar Binks. A holiday for all the dorks. Star Wars Day.
No kidding.
Nerds will pass you by. Star Wars Day. Pretending to be a Jedi. Star Wars Day. Star Wars Day.